Come on, Jin. You're slowing down, man. Keep up.
Oh, damn.
All right, good job. That's enough. Let's take a breather.
Oh, sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you.
That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jin. Just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. You're gonna have to.
Yes, sir. It's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return the favor.
Don't worry about me, Jin. I can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow! The twins! They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger either. Don't try to argue with me. You know I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is... Look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them. Right? They know you. They'll listen to you.
Oh, well, of course. But wait, Captain. Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jin.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Damn. Nice job. Here, I promised Max I'd look out for you. Oh, you know, you remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that you look like him or anything. But there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I saw it just now. I've lost count of how many favors I owe him. I knew your dad for years. And I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
Hey, come on! Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
Oh, jeez. Alicia? All right, hang tight. I'll be right there. Okay. Sorry. Looks like you're gonna have to help Alicia out, too.
You could use the Arm Legion now, right? I know that Legion's strong enough to get Alicia out of there.
Thank you. thanks for getting me out of there. Granted, it's that Legion's fault I was under there in the first place. Akira went on ahead after Jenna. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin, we'll be fine. Go find Akira.
Thank you.
Valkyra. I found Jenna. She's on the top floor, somewhere called Azure Plaza. She's tough. Wait, what the hell is that?
What? What is it?
Whatever it is, it's absorbing chimeras.
What? I see now. So you weren't just biding your time.
The suspect is Jenna Anderson. Whatever she's planning, she must be stopped. If she won't come in peacefully, you have my authorization to stop her by whatever means necessary.
Roger.
Human! How sad. This is how you live, following orders without question, without thought. And you call yourself human.
Give yourself up, Jenna, and we'll talk about it back at the station.
Maybe you're happy with your lot, but a word of advice.
Give it up. Come along quietly.
Your power is not the gift you think it is. One day, it will cost you everything. So you two are... Oh, I see. As for you, you'll make a fine trial run.
immediate assistance. The auto-defibrillator isn't working. It must have been damaged in the fall. Hurry! Ocura's vitals are dropping! All of this is Alicia. I'm on my way, okay? So somebody's gotta come help Jin out of here.
No, I'm fine. I'll manage on my own. Ocura's in way worse shape than I am. Don't you dare let me slow you down.
Oh, can it with the heroic. Sit tight where you are for a while. I'll be back for you once Ocura's stable.
Okay, I'm with Ocura. I'm gonna administer first aid. Hey, just zip it.
A medical chopper is on its way to the mall. Bring anyone who needs medical attention to the front entrance. All Neuron officers still in the mall, report back to HQ ASAP. Repeat, all officers return to HQ.
Okay. Acura's heartbeat is stable. Looks like the worst is over. But to be completely honest, it's a miracle they made it out in the first place.
Thanks to Dr. Calvert. He's a miracle worker. I can't take all the credit. Our Akira is quite special.
There is still a chance of infection. Run another check, and make sure there's no sign of mutation.
Brenda, we can take it from here. Go back to HQ, and let everyone know Akira is safe.
But, Doctor...
Brenda, please. I'll be here to make sure everything goes smoothly. And either way, I have more than enough work to keep me busy around here for quite some time. Thank you.
I see. Very well. I'll see you at the station, Doctor. Brenda and the Commander are both on it. Akira literally couldn't be in better hands. Brenda gives even the Commander a run for his money when it comes to all that science stuff. And what happened to Akira wasn't your fault. Jenna was more powerful than anyone could have expected. Trust me, even the Commander didn't see it coming. Akira did what she did because it's her duty as a Neuron officer to protect you, no matter what. But duty is one thing. To go that far for you, Akira must really have wanted to keep you safe. You've both been through so much, and Akira's taken it harder than you have. But putting her brother first? I guess that's sisterly love. Huh. Having someone you'd do anything to protect like that must... Oh, never. That's right. We got a report back from the high-tech forensics department. That huge thing you fought at the mall? Apparently, it wasn't a Chimera at all. They've never seen anything that wasn't a Chimera spread data corruption like that. They're all completely stumped. Well, if they figure anything out, you'll know about it as soon as I do. Beyond that, we're putting all our effort into finding out where Jenna went. She completely vanished 20 years ago, and now she's back. And with that thing in tow, not even the Commander has any clue what she's after. And that's a rarity for him. As if your hands weren't full enough with the Chimeras, right? Jenna's not going to make things any easier. Brenda!
I'm glad I found you two. I just got back from the lab. She's going to be fine. Akira is... shockingly resilient, really. Akira's still under anesthesia, but why don't you go pay a visit? The facility is usually off-limits to outside personnel, but this time, I think we can make an exception. Take your time and collect yourself. Find me in the infirmary when you're ready.
Brenda, thank you. Well, that's a load off my mind. I've got to get back to work. Let me know if you need anything, okay?
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.